Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Temperatures for today will be able to recover into the middle 80s. Most of us will be able to stay dry. It's going to be a breezy day for today. That's not going to help us out in the pollen department. We're looking at the high category today, moderate category on your Monday, and then on Tuesday in the high category, once again, hickory, mulberry, and grass, the main offenders. You can see mainly dry skies. You'll notice that as we take a look at your forecast for today, throughout the morning hours, we're looking great. Into the afternoon hours, a little bit more cloud cover moves into the forecast area, and a couple of spotty showers might be able to dot the landscape as a whole. Most of us will be able to stay dry. Then into tomorrow, we will hold on to the risk of seeing some spotty shower and thunderstorm activity. Again, not a big deal at this point, but it does look like we'll have that risk with us as we head throughout the day on Monday. So just keep that in mind, then looking to stay unsettled for your Tuesday as well. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We are anticipating several opportunities for shower and thunderstorm activity in the 7-day forecast. 86 degrees for today with just a spotty storm possible. 84 degrees on your Memorial Day. Mid 80s on Tuesday, Wednesday 85 degrees, upper 80s on Thursday and Friday.